I did a lot of research this time on the life bands of stars to see which ones can actually support Earth-like worlds. That was quite important to getting those right. As for the stuff I possibly shouldn't be Googling, yes, I did look up how to make nerve gas on Google. So what they made of that, I don't know.